When James is wrong, the courage and the honesty, their nobility of intention. Your interest is not to catch James and tell everybody, see, James is wrong. But your intention is to correct James. So you don't make an issue out of James with John and Jack. Right now what I see, and this is most predominant in the world, is the moment you know James is wrong, your responsibility is either to accept him with that wrong or to communicate to James, hey James, I think here you're wrong. And it's not for your sake, it's for his sake. Haven't we learned in the mastermind, is your intention to prove me wrong or your intention is to correct me? And I think if that intention is clear, the tone of your feedback will be very, very clear. Right now when you're talking to me, are you talking to me with the intention that you want to prove me wrong? Then you'll go for the kill. Then you'll gossip about me. Then you'll make news out of me. Or is your intention to correct me? I think there'll be a lot of love and affection and empathy in your voice with which you'll explain why you think I should not be doing what I right now doing. And in the process, and it will speak through you that your intention is to correct. So often I see right now, the most dominant intent in you, when I say you, I'm talking about the world, is you're more interested in catching people wrong, proving people are wrong, talking to others that they are wrong. What will you get? Have you ever thought about it? I really love what Dale Carnegie taught. Such a simple prescription to life. When he said, no to three C's. Don't condemn, don't complain, don't criticize. Yes to three A's. Accept, adjust, appreciate. He says in every situation you get, accept. The world is the way the world is. Adjust. That's in your control. Asking them to adjust, big mangna padega. You have to beg. You adjust and appreciate. Never miss a single opportunity to appreciate. Do not condemn. Do not criticize. Do not complain. Only when your intention is to prove the other wrong, then you will practice all the three C's. When your intention is to get the other person right, to correct the person, not to prove him wrong, you will practice all the three A's. Think about it.